Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on motions and gestures on a Samsung or Android phone. This includes things like double tap to turn on the screen or lift phone to wake it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on motions and gestures on a Samsung or Android phone, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Advanced Features or similar. Within here, scroll down and look for the option called Motions and Gestures. In here, you can turn on or off various motions and gestures. If for some reason you can't find the Motions and Gestures option in the settings, you can always just search for gestures on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to turn on motions and gestures on a Samsung or Android phone. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.